My Rita Federighi. Honestly, it's a blessing to have so many people love me. And it's crazy because at times, I don't even love me. When I look in the mirror, what I see is so ugly. I turn around and I just start running, but I can't run for myself because I'm trapped eternally. I just want to be free, I just want to be free. I wish I had wings so I could jump off a cliff, and instead of falling to my death, I could fly in the wind. I soar in the sky, I finally feel alive, no longer hunted by the thoughts of wanting to die. But what if I fly and my wings stop working? I drop right out of the sky and fall right on another person. Even if I'm hurting, it doesn't make it okay to hurt someone else. And honestly, it's not even justifiable to hurt myself. That's why I transform this negative energy into positive creativity. Only good vibes to everyone in my proximity. And shout out to my family. Thanks for always supporting me. I always believed in myself, but your assurance meant more to me. I know I've said some nasty things that's really hurt feelings, but it was because I was hurting and my motives were transformed into that of a villain. I just wanted to cause pain and destruction to as many people as I could, but I wasn't evil, I was misunderstood. I didn't know how to properly channel my emotions, so I spewed out poison, but now I've discovered the antidote. I cherish my life because there's hope. It gets better, things do change. I appreciate the good times, so because I experienced the pain. I'll never be the same, but I'll always remember who I was. I used to be filled with hate, but now I realize that hate is undiscovered love. We must find ourselves because we get lost in life. We are distracted and only focus on sight. We find justification in what we see, it's an illusion. When we see something, we automatically jump to conclusions, but it's not what we see, it's what we feel. And love is the only way to know that it's real.
Yeah, all right.